Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Wildfires have swept across Portugal for a third day in the wake of a heatwave across Europe which saw temperatures soar to 46 C in the country. A forest fire has continued to rage on two fronts in Monchique in the country's south, which is around an half an hour's drive from the coast. The blaze has grown so large that the flames can be seen from the Algarve coast, reports Lusa News Agency. Officials have sent 810 firefighters, 226 vehicles and 9 airplanes to the area in an attempt to bring the blaze under control. Another forest fire, in central Estemoz, has left 6 people wounded, with 2 in a serious condition. Wildfires swept across Monchique in the south of Portugal today in the wake of a heatwave across Europe which saw temperatures soar to 46 C. The blaze has grown so large that the flames can be seen from the Algarve coast, which is around a half an hour drive away. Officials have sent 810 firefighters, 226 vehicles and 9 airplanes to the area in an attempt to bring the blaze under control. On Saturday, weather records were broken in 8 cities as Portugal was gripped by the hottest day for 18 years, according to the Portuguese Institute for Sea and Atmosphere. The National Civil Protection Authority issued instructions for citizens in the affected area and told the public that if they cannot leave their home, they should move curtains and couches away from windows and to close doors and other openings. On Saturday, weather records were broken in 8 cities as Portugal was gripped by the hottest day for 18 years, according to the Portuguese Institute for Sea and Atmosphere, IPMA. The extremely high temperatures have been caused by an influx of hot air from Africa. Forecasts indicate that the hot air from Africa, which turned parts of the sky a dark yellow hue because of the dust it carried, will not abate until early next week. The National Civil Protection Authority issued instructions for citizens in the affected area and told the public that if they cannot leave their home, they should move curtains and couches away from windows and to close doors and other openings. The extremely high temperatures have been caused by an influx of hot air from Africa. Forecasts indicate that the hot air from Africa, which turned parts of the sky a dark yellow hue because of the dust it carried, will not abate until early next week. Pictured, 2 women hug at the village of Monchique in the wake of the wildfires that have ravaged the region for 3 days. Christos Stylianides, the European Commissioner for Humanitarian Aid and Crisis Management, tweeted earlier this evening, "We are closely following the situation and EU stands ready to help." The Spanish city of Cordoba reached 108°F 42°C on Saturday as the heatwave, which has already killed 3 people, continues to blast the continent. Spain has issued health warnings in 41 of the country's 50 provinces. A middle-aged man in Barcelona was found collapsed on a street on Friday and taken to hospital, where he later died of heatstroke, bringing the heatwave's death toll to 3 this week. Finnish grocery store holds a sleepover for people to cool off in red-hot European heatwave as Portugal and Spain swelter again in near-record temperatures. A supermarket chain in Finland invited 100 customers to spend the night at its air-conditioned store in Helsinki as Europe suffers a record-breaking heatwave. K Supermarket said on Facebook that patrons needing to cool down could stay overnight at the store, also get supper and breakfast on request. Apartments and homes in the Nordic country are equipped to deal with the extreme cold and damp, but few have air conditioning. People in Helsinki, Finland took K Supermarket up on their offer to allow customers to sleep in the aisles of their store, which was furnished with cool refrigerators and air conditioning. 2 women set up their sleeping arrangement near the vegetable racks after the grocer in Helsinki opened up its doors to over 100 customers to sleep inside. K Supermarket manager Marika Lindfors said the idea came from joking customers. "We always try to respond to client feedback, so why not here, too?" Operations manager Marika Lindfors said the idea came from customers who told me half-jokingly that it'd be a great thing to be able to sleep at a cool supermarket. "We always try to respond to client feedback, so why not here, too?" Lindfors added. Temperatures across Europe peaked on Saturday in Cordoba at 38 C. The World Meteorological Organization says continental Europe's record is 118.4 F 48 C in Greece in 1977. The extreme weather, caused by an influx of hot air from Africa, is also carrying loads of dust from the Sahara Desert across some parts of the continent. A man cools off in a fountain in front of the Berlin Cathedral as the heatwave in Europe continues. People crowd the beach in Rostock, northern Germany, on Saturday as the heatwave in Europe continues. People at a beach on the shores of Lake Silbersee in western Germany as the heatwave over central Europe continues. An Iberian plume is a weather pattern where warm air moves from the Iberian Plateau and the Sahara into Europe and the UK. It is caused by high-pressure air formed in the Iberian Peninsula, which then pushes and the heat up. Unlike a Spanish plume, this type of plume is much more stable and often doesn't cause thunderstorms. The small Budakeszi game reserve outside the Hungarian capital Budapest said it was helping its animals cope with the heat with ice fruit. In another sign of drought, water levels in the Danube River that runs through Budapest are about to fall to a level that will expose a small outcrop called Dearth Rock that is almost always underwater, the National Water Management Authority said. Meanwhile in Vienna, police dogs due to patrol a beach volleyball tournament were fitted with special shoes. Visitors enjoy a ride at the open-air aquapark, Dreamland, in Minsk, Belarus. As the hot weather continues in Europe, firefighters tackle forest fires near Strahlen, western Germany on Saturday. A man dances in Vatican City in Italy as the heatwave continues to sweep across Europe today. Spain has hit 108°F 42°C, with the southern city of Cordoba reaching the highest temperature in Europe as the continent continues to face the killer Spanish heatwave top 15 PAR's best 5 to 10 picks.